This is Clement Vallandigham. He was an American politician and lawyer who lived between 1820 and 1871. Vallandigham, an American politician and lawyer who was defending a man accused of murder, accidentally shot himself while demonstrating how the victim might have done so. His client was acquitted. Silly sausage.